Someone told that here today is last day. So they will ask questions and I should answer. So you can ask if you want to ask any question. Have you a question?
सेवा वृत्ति को कैसे बढ़ाया जाए?
Oh, that is I'm telling for 7 days here. साधु संग, साधु संग, सर्व शास्त्र का, लव मात्र साधु संग सर. I will have to search Vaishnav Association. And that association will be with very qualified devotees who have no any problem, no worldly desire, always observing their all senses in Krishna consciousness. This is the remedy of all. But they must have one problem. If that problem is not in any Vaishnava, then he is not truly Vaishnava. Oh, how to have Krishna prema? How to Krishna? Oh, Krishna, I want these problems. Now?
In the 11th canto of Srimad Bhagavatam, I think it's the discussion between Srimad Narada Muni and Vasudeva. Narada Muni tells Vasudeva that in Kali Yuga, Krishna will appear with all of his associates and all of his weapons. Yet in Kali Yuga, Krishna appears as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and his weapons are not obvious.
His weapons?
His weapons are not visible, he says.
Oh yes, very quickly you can see. Kartal, Mridanga, and singing, this is weapon. This is sadhya and sadhana both. So these are like weapons also, and also they will turn into Krishna prema also. Object and objective both. So weapon are these.
It says that if one hears the 10th canto
and doesn't hear the 11th or 12th canto, he will fall down. So what is that instruction that...
जो दशम स्कंद का श्रवण करे किंतु 11वें और 12वें स्कंद का श्रवण ना करे उसका पतन होना अनिवार्य है क्या?
Nothing, nothing, never. If any word from anywhere from Srimad Bhagavatam or transcendental and or rasa.
But my question is, what is the instruction, the key instruction, the 11th and 12th canto that one must hear?
Anyway, it has written that if anyone read whole Srimad Bhagavatam, and if he cannot, he can read any of the chapters, and if he cannot read one chapter, even he can read one slok with meaning and explanation deep. And if he cannot do half, only half will do. So we try to. It has not written that anyone will fall at once if he has read Srimad Bhagavatam 10th and not reading. Only these are for, if anyone is telling, in only for Kanishtha Adhikari, not for. It has written Srimad Bhagavatam. I don't remember here, but I can show you that if he cannot read, he is not qualified to read, even by here. And if he is not hearing, perhaps Narad Rishi has told in the 11th canto, Sruto, Anumodito, if he has telling, oh, Bhagavat to read, to hear Srimad Bhagavatam, is very useful. So if he is doing Anumodan, Anumodan means?
Appreciation. Appreciation.
Anumodan.
Recommend.
If you support.
Accepting that it is so. If he is doing anumodito,
confirming,
or
dhyato, dhyan karna,
dhyato, if he is doing meditation of Srimad Bhagavatam, anything of Srimad Bhagavatam, namami swaram sachidananda rupam rasat kundalam gokule brajmar, like Damodar, like Nishingadev, like anything, all are bona fide. So don't think that he will fall down. If anyone is dying and he is hearing and he has heard only janamadasya jata anvayadi tarto and only half of this slok he has heard and he died, then what will be? What will be? If I show honor for that and hearing only little, at once quickly he will be liberated. In Srimad Bhagavatam it has written, dharma prajyat kaitavot parmo nirmatsaranam satam vedyam vastam shivadam taptro numulanam Srimad Bhagavate mahamuni krite kimba pare rishvara Sadhya avaruddhati atra sutivi kritivi tatkhana. Tatkhanat means?
Immediately.
So, not like this. Anything? What? I cannot. What?
Why is the heart?
Because darpan may be
mirror.
It can be covered by
dust.
Dhool.
Dust.
So our heart sometimes it is like otake ki bole chitta, first covering of jeev, and it is also called mahatattva. It is like a glass. Jeev is covered, but if it is pure, there is no dust. That pure Atma, though he is covered by Maya, but he can see Krishna or his soul also, other souls also. She is very lean and thin and very arpar dekha ja sakta.
Transparent.
Like we keep something in a glass, almira, made of glass. We are seeing that, oh, there are so many garments, so many things, utensils, or golden ornament is there. And what part? Who is doing?
Some kids maybe.
So, call him and take his ears and bring him out. Those who are there, that should be called here. Cat. We will punish them.
It's a cat. The cat.
Oh, cats.
The mouse.
Reddish
the
cats.
Yeah.
Some are blackish. So,
no,
subject should not be. So, anything, golden ornaments are kept. We can see, but we cannot take. So, this Mahatattva, or the first
covering
of soul, is like that.
And it is called chitta.
Though it is covered by Maya, but we are bounded at that time by Mahatattva. We can see, but we cannot serve. And this Mahatattva becomes more dirty, then it becomes ahankar, myself. And then it becomes more thick, then it becomes intelligence. And more thing than mind. And from mind, sky. And thus, gradually, more covered, and thick, and then this sthool body comes. So it has been compared with mirror. If we can have no, we have no dust, worldly desires, offenses, unearth so many kinds, 14 kinds of unearths. First, to forget Krishna. This is main avidya. And from then, coming so many. Kya? Forgetting Krishna, forgetting myself, forgetting bhakti. Saru, Asat Krishna, Hridaya Dorbalya, then Apara. And all four. And after that, if they are washed, even what you have done in past life, good and bad, they will come. What you have, what you are doing now, bhakti, like arop siddha, mixed with karma and jnana, then so much opulence may come, so much praise will come. Money will come without making any plan. But if you are involved, then you will lose so much. But giving all these things, chanting, remembering, your heart will be cleared, and then you can realize your Atma here. Oh, how beautiful, what is the shape, what is the mode, what is qualities in Atma, then you can peer. Peer means?
To look, to see.
You can see. But even it is bound, it is in Maya. But when mood, mana, rati will come, then almost all the anarths will go away. Aparad totally. And anarth, it may be very like a smell. And after that, the abhas of prema will come, semblance of, and then you will be liberated totally. And then mirror will break.
Shisha kab tootega? Bhav mein ya prema mein?
Bhav ke baad mein. In this stage of rati, it will be so glittering, that mirror. But after that, it will be broken out and rejected. And then himself, a body, a transcendental body will appear. No need of all these things. And then Atma will be full active.
In Italy, I am alone.
You should ask questions like this, not of Italy, not of anything. You should ask question like this.
Association of devotees, how can I solve this problem? Because I am alone.
Only this way.
How can he get Sangha? Association of devotees. In Italy, he is alone, so he is asking how can he solve this problem to get Sangha?
Pray Krishna, he is merciful. If you are taking breath, you are taking prasadam, and if you will want good association, I think that Krishna will help surely. Surely. But if you are in association outwardly, not following, then Krishna will not arrange. Understand what I'm telling? If you are in association here, sometimes Gurudev or that devotee is telling to you, and your mind is wandering here and there, then Krishna will not arrange. But if you want from your heart, surely Krishna will come to you. Your Gurudev will come.
You have said that we should try to come to the stage of Ruchi.
First, those who are Malnishraddha, they should try for Nishtha. And those who have Nishtha, they should try for taste. And those who have reached up to taste, they should try to Ashakti. And those who have come to Ashakti, they should try to achieve Shuddha Sattva, that is Rati.
But in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, some description is given of the symptoms of that stage of Rati, of Bhav. But I'm wondering, are there any symptoms of the stage of Ruchi that one can tell?
Yes.
That has come to the stage of Ruchi.
For Ruchi, it has been told there. Ruchi is Buddhi Purvika. Buddhi Purvika, you know, like Nishtha. This is good, so I should do. No? Oh, this is better. This kunan is better for malaria, but it is too bitter. but I will have to take. So he is taking it by force. And he knows that by this, a better stage will come. So buddhi purvaka. But when some test is coming, then in nishtha, when we chant, we may sleep. And we feel some level. Now I should sleep. Though there is nishtha. But in the case of ruchi, ruchi will come, and then you will have that shape, I should do more, I should do more, I should do more. But one thing is lacking there. What? If anyone is doing kirtan with any harmonium or anything, and his voice is so sweet, and those who is doing kirtan, he is very beautiful, and he knows rag ragini, you know, rag ragini?
Different tune.
Tunes coming, going up. Sare gama pada ni sa, sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Very beautiful. Then ruchi will go. And if he is doing bhama, Hare Krishna. If he has so much
love,
love for Krishna.
Love him. He is more superior than that sweet boy. But he will reject. Oh, you should do Krishna. So, vastu vaishishta apekhin. If the Thakur is decorated so well with ornaments, so good decoration, we will do pranam 10 times, sastan. And if the Thakur is naked, some dust on Thakurji, and no decoration at all, you will see, what is this? So these are the symptoms of ruchis. But when it will be more condensed. Then, whether he is doing kirtan with sweet voice or in a donkey ragini, no heart. He will hear. And sweats will come, here will be, heart will be
melted,
waving. Like anyone is singing in very deep forest and Jagannath Dev pursuing him. So there is no apeksha of buddhi, vastu vaishishta, anapekhini. Whether Thakurji of Bansi Das Babaji, naked, dirty, but Bansi Das Babaji will have to quarrel with them. So sometimes he will be angry with them. Actually, today I went to pick up flowers for making your garland. And other hand, you told that person that you should quarrel with him and
push him.
So when I was picking flowers, that person came, young, very young, and pushed me. I fell flat, and my knee has been broken. I will not do anything to you. You should cook yourself. You should make garland. I will not go to pick up flowers. But he, very little Nityananda Prabhupada, Mahaprabhu, naked, dirty, no clothes, nothing.
Nityananda is simple, you are crooked.
So in ruchi, right, it will be murthik, no harm whether any golden ornaments or decoration is there. And after this will come asakti. But in ruchi, at most beautiful thing is that only for attachment, ruchi for only sadhan, not in sadhya. Understand? Ruchi will be chanting in name, hearing in Hari Katha, worshipping, all these things, not in Krishna. He has no idea of Krishna. So ruchi is only for process of bhakti, sadhana. And after this, when asakti will come, then go more forward. Asaktis are also of two kinds. Asakti in sadhana. And after that it will be transferred into
bhajan visayak, bhajaniya visayak.
Bhajaniya. Bhajaniya means then Mahaprabhu. Always chanting. Always. Asakti in bhajaniya. But also it will be in bhajan. But mostly it will go to bhajaniya. Always, ha Hare Krishna, as if he is seeing him, serving him. Then separation will come, separation move. Before this separation is nothing, zero. And after that, when asakti will come, then sometimes he may feel some separation mood. So these are the symptoms. In Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, it has been told in condensed form, and very sutra. But Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur and Jiva Goswami has elaborately, he has told something about. When you will go to that standard, you will look and see very deeply, and then you will realize something. So try to do more bhajan.
Maharaj,
Vastu
Vaishishta
is
in asakti or in ruchi also it is
started? No, not in ruchi. It is the symptom of only asakti.
So,
in ruchi only it is connected to bhajan. Bhajan.
Gurudev, in the stage of anishtita bhajana kriya, there is one obstacle, struggling with the senses, Vishaya Sangara.
Vishaya Sangara.
So, especially me, have many bad habits for many years, living in the West, many bad tendencies. So, how can I overcome or resist these vague?
If you are of your own, then all difficulties come and they will grasp you. Grasp you means?
Grasp you.
Capture you.
They will capture you.
Grasp.
But if you are becoming of your Gurudev, then all will fear. Anyone cannot come to you. They cannot touch. Understand what I am telling you? What? If a dog has no owner, not any master, and he is moving here there and doing barking and try to attack anyone, at once anyone can shoot, no harm. But if a master is there always and he is of any master, then it is very hard, anyone can shoot. So you should try to be like a dog under the custody of any your master, and totally you should be. Oh, if you are giving me remnant, I am taking, otherwise not. And then you see that no any obstacle or what, anything will come. Be of your master. But master should be very pakka. Pakka, you know, not kacha. and always try to follow him. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram. If anything, any beauty is coming, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Oh, Krishna is so beautiful. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Any delicious thing, oh, Mahaprasad, Tulsi leaf, and Lafada Benjani is so high because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went. Delicious coming, you should distribute to devotees, not taking yourself like this. Going. Have so much strong belief in Krishna. If you are chanting Hare Krishna, Maya will not come to you. Because in the dialogue of Vishnu Dut and Jamadut, it has been decided, truly decided. I could not hear.
नाला चीज़ ये वही प्रश्न उठा रहे हैं. एक तरफ तो कहा जाता है कि जो जीव है वो originally Krishna conscious entity है, और दूसरी तरफ कहा जाता है कि ये marginal potency है.
You should chant always Krishna. You should hear, chant, remember always, all doubts will go. Otherwise, you should serve totally the lotus feet of Vaishnavas, pure Vaishnavas, then this doubt will go. Otherwise, I see that this this is like a plague.
Disease.
Here and there, very
contaminated.
Contaminated. So we should try to forget. In our house, there is a very big fire going on. And everything is
burning.
Yes. So bring water and distinguish it. So we are all burning. Chant Hare Krishna Hare. And then you should discover how this fire has come. So that in future it should not come. If you want to believe, you can believe. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he has written everything very clearly. Anyone cannot explain like that. So you should go to Jaiva Dharma. What I am telling, everything I am telling from Jaiva Dharma. He is the part and parcel, no harm. And he is Tatasha Sakti, no harm, same thing. Will have to
reconcile.
How? Because in Gita it has been told, Mamai Vanso Jiva Loke Jiva Bhuta Sanatana. Here Mamai Vanso, part and parcel, no harm. And somewhere it has been told that Tatastha Shakti in Chaitanya Charitamrita Jivere Sarupahe Nitya Krishna Das. Krishner Tatastha Shakti Bheda Bheda Prakash. Shai Krishna Swans Eung Vibhannan Sahiyap. In whole world he is Bahut Vistar. Here also Swans and Vibhannans.
Inka prashan ansh ke upar nahi hai. Ye keh rahe hain ki agar hum Krishna conscious entity hai, तो फिर साधन भजन करके तो हम तो वहीं कहीं हैं, तो तटस्था शक्ति क्यों है? दो अलग अलग बातें दिखाई देती हैं. मूल में हम कृष्णा कॉन्शियस में बोले जाते हैं, उधर हम कहा
लाइक यू शुड सी दैट देयर इज अ सीड. दिस सीड वाज ट्री आर नॉट व्हाट. Answer my question. Whether this very seed was any time tree or not? Never. This seed has come from any tree. But this very seed has not been
grown up to a tree.
In a tree.
Developed.
But it has the potency of to become tree and fruits, everything. No? This is all right? So this seed means jeev. Has the potency of all the to serve Krishna, but he has not served at all. Because it is like a seed. But now when? Either going to Vaikuntha with the help of Jogmaya, this seed will be changed into sprout, creeper, or tree, fruits, everything. And it will serve Krishna. If he is coming from Tatastha Shakti to here in this world, wandering lakhs and lakhs births, it may be that by luckily he can have an association of pure Vaishnava. Then he will put some seed of bhakti. Something is there, soil is here. No? And something is in our heart. Heart means in our soul. And something is required to help to sprout. Sadhu Sangha is like water, air, sun rays. And something is in our soul. When both will mix, at once it will sprout. And fruit means prema bhakti. If it comes, he will serve Krishna in Vaikuntha Golok Vrindavan. And he will never return. Never. He can come with Krishna or by the order of Krishna to save others. Not in controlled by Maya. Anything? General prem, not that gopi prem or that. He gave some attraction for chanting Krishna name. No? Not so high kind of braja prem. He changed their mood. They began to chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and they became pure Vaishnava. And they were wanting that, oh, I should attain Krishna Prem, like this. And those who were more qualified, a stage of Asakti or Bhava, he distributed them Krishna Prem also. But like Vaikunthiya prem. And those who were qualified like Gopal Bhatta and his father, Venkat Bhatta, he also sprinkled them gopi prem, but not general. It is very rare. Understand? More loudly, please, louder.
Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he is saying, Vidhi Marg Ratna Jane Swadinata Ratna Dane Raga Maga Korena Pravesh. So, my question is, we know that lakhs and lakhs births, vidhi bhakti will never give us raganuga bhakti. So how is he saying
this? Oh, this is like this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come. He is himself Krishna. And he has come only to sprinkle rag marga. No? And within Krishna there were Narsingha, Ram, Kalki, Vaman, all, Mahavishnu. They were doing, preaching Vaidhi Bhakti. And Mahaprabhu himself, he wanted to give rag marga and to test. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, though it seems that it is Vaidhi Bhakti, Shramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Shravanam, all these things. But really, his preaching of bhakti was like a Raganuga mark. Shravanam, Kirtanam, this, it seems that Vaidhi Bhakti. But if you will see, what to Shravan, what Raghunath Das Goswami was hearing, what is that? Not Vaidhi Bhakti. So, archanam, bandanam, dasya, sakhyatma, nivedanam, or like, looks like from externally, like Vaidhi Bhakti. But if you follow Vaidhi Bhakti this, he has told that sadhu sangha, oh, don't sleep. Sadhu sangha, nam kirtan, bhagavat sraman. What are these things? If you will read Chaitanya Charitamrita, you should read. This is Vaidhi. But if anyone is reading Chaitanya Charitamrita, the dialogue between Raya Ramananda Mahaprabhu, especially Rupa Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, especially, more especially, in Chariot Festival, dialogue between Srinivas and and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Tava katha mritam tapta jivanam kabhiritam kalmashapaham shavana mangalam shimadartatam bhuvi gridhantite bhuridacharam. Don't hear Harikatha from any Vaishnava who has one shikha and tilak and big mala and having a pothi like Bhagavatam, and he will tell that I don't want money, nothing, you should only hear two words.
Don't hear from him.
Don't hear. Hmm? What is this? This is not Vaidhi Bhakti. So Chaitanya Charitamrita, reading Bhagavat, hearing, automatically anyone will have greed for serving Krishna in that mood, surely. So, any book of our Goswami, like Rupa Goswami's book, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, all Vaidhi Bhakti, 64 kinds of Bhakti has been given there. But if you will go gradually up and up, then what will you see? Krishna affection, or this sthayi bhav has been divided into five. Shanta, dasya, sakya, vatsalyang, madhu. These are in Vaidhi Bhakti? Any of? Nothing. So automatically, by coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu devotees, in the line of Rupa Goswami, reading all the books, any book you can read, a very strong greed will come to serve Krishna. And especially it will come only for Shingar, that I want to serve Krishna in the mood of gopis. So Raganuga. But if anyone hearing Vaidhi Bhakti from Ramanuja Acharya, never it will come in lakhs and lakhs birth. If you are hearing Madhvacharya, if you are Ramanandi, Ramanuj, Vishnu Swami, Never it will come. Never and never, in lakhs and lakhs birth. But if you are falling from beginning Vaidik Bhakti, in the line of Rupa Goswami, in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu line, oh, surely it will come. And they will only attract who has inseed that potency. They will come. So you are so much fortunate, you should think you are so much fortunate. So much that you have been attracted to this line. Otherwise you have been in monism.
Or Ramanuji.
It is very lucky they are in this world.
But
killing cows, taking flesh and all these doing nonsense.
Maharaj,
Bolli.
I have got some questions from others and then I am relating it to you.
So you should answer?
No, Maharaj.
So I have no time to search. No, now my time is over.
No, the question is very... They say, Guru, every disciple thinks that his Guru, bona fide Guru, is Nitya Parikar of Krishna. But the Nitya Parikar is always absorbed in Krishna pastimes. How he will look after his disciple and have time and affection for his disciples who are conditioned in this material world?
Because he has so many steps he can take. He tells his intelligence and power is unlimited. In a second he can do lakhs and lakhs things. Wonderful power he has. Engaging in Krishna and also listening and the prayers of his devotees, bona fide, like Narad, like Vyas, like others, like Rupa Goswami. There is no doubt about this. Vedanta Sutra mein, tasmin na chitram. Virudha dharmam tasmin na chitram. We cannot
reconcile
all this by this very infinitesimal
mind.
Brain. Composed by worldly things.
So, every disciple thinks that his Guru...
It is good, better. If he is not so, even
he should
a disciple should think that my Guru is being appointed. But sometimes, if he is doing against Shastra, then you should give up. Or you should make a question to him, why you are doing? I want to know. Very boldly and strongly. If he is criticizing any bona fide Vaishnava, he is not remembering and chanting Krishna name himself, only telling others, oh, you should do. Not knowing Bhagavatam. And he never tells any Bhagavat Katha. Why? He does not know how to worship. Why? So, if he is doing against Shastra, especially criticizing Vaishnava, Harinam, his Gurudev, bona fide Gurudev, then we should give up. And then we should not think that my Gurudev is same as Nitya Parikar.
Gurudev, you've explained that when one does Atmanivedana, and everything he does is Swarup Siddha Bhakti.
But I could not. What is it?
When someone is at the stage of Atmani Vedanam, then all activities that he performs are Swarup Siddha Bhakti.
No. Nothing. You should offer, but you cannot offer. It will be at the stage of bhav rati, fully Atmanivedana. And what you are doing, that Gurudev, I am now yours, I have offered myself to you. But I will keep my what?
Key
with me, in my pocket. But everything is yours. So in this stage you cannot do. Verbally we can tell like this, but doing so. So first prapatti will come, then sharanagati will come, and lastly atmanivedan may come. There is no difference between them.
Prapatti
means I know that he is all power and he can do anything he like. He is so powerful. He can support us, nourish us. So taking like shelter, Prabhu, I have given to you. You should support and nourish me. I have so much belief on you. This is prapatti. And saranagati. Six parts of saranagati. You know? Sankalp, anukulyesha sankalp, pratikulyesha vivarjanam. Those who are helpful, we should try to do sankalp that I will take. Those who are
unfavorable,
we should have a very strong sankalp.
Determination.
That I will not
take it.
Involve.
And he is only one may what?
My maintainer.
Maintainer and everything. And then that Atmanirudhan life, offering ourselves. But it will not be completed. And after doing Sravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Svaranam, Padasevanam, Bhakti, and when we have realized something, Cheto Darpanam Arjanam, and after that some Vidyavadhu Jivanam, then we will realize our soul, that who am I. Then I can do Atmanivedan. So it may be first like prapatti, sarvadharmana parityajyamam ekam saranam, like this, prapatti. And then will come saranagati and atmanivedanam in the end of bhakti, shramanam kirtanam vishnu smaranam padasevam archanam vandanam dasyam sakham atma nivedanam in the Lord.
One is not perfected and he chants Hare Krishna at Nama Bas at the time of death, what is his destination? He has a bona fide guru.
Then?
And he chants Nama Bas.
He should go on doing?
Will he go back to the spiritual world?
No. He should be pure then. He should. Like he chanted Ajamil Nama Bas. But he'll have to wait and to go through process and then he went.
But what if someone has a bona fide guru and he is not completely perfect?
Bona fide guru means he will help that this namabhas will be changed into Suddhanam, and by Suddhanam Rati will come and then Prem will come, then he will go. He will have to wait.
So without Prem you can't go to Vaikuntha even?
Huh?
If you don't have prime, you can't go to Vaikuntha even.
No, never, 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 never.
But why does it say that?
What he will go there? What he will do if he has no prime? What he will do? He will have a friend like you to quarrel. And to gratification, sense gratification, where he will. There is nothing that to for sense gratification. What he will do? No?
Maharaj, you told that even if Guru is not on the Uttam Bhagavad.
Oh, these silly questions. Bogus.
Just one last thing then. What does this liberation mean? The name gives liberation even. What does it mean?
Oh, that disattachment. Big in this world. We are liberated if we have no any worldly desire. And after this, Shuddha Bhakti will come, and then Prem will come, then we can go there and serve. So rehearsal will be done. If a drama play is going on, we will have to
rehearse.
Make rehearsal scenes. No?
Practice.
So, this process which you are doing, chanting, remembering, gracefully going towards Supreme, these are all rehearsal and practices. This is sadhana.
So when Prabhupada says liberated in his books, he means liberated from what?
There are so many meanings. So many meanings. Of
stages.
Outer meaning, inner meaning, most inner meaning,
supermost inner
meaning. Middle meaning.
Could you just cover them quickly, what some meanings of liberation?
Liberation means, you can keep his belt tightly. No, belt tightly. So that he could not take.
Breathe.
No? When he will give up, and this is liberation. Now come to Maya. Maya had tightened us. By what thing? Not by so much iron rods or anything changed. By attraction. Attraction to wife, children, any dog, not you have for your
body.
No, your pet.
Stomach.
Come on. So many things. So if these are gone, then he is liberated. After that, your body will go. And also your man, buddhi, ahankar, chitta,
subtle
body will go. Then liberation. And when rati will come, then it is called Sarup Siddhi, more,
deeper meaning of liberation.
Deeper meaning. And when you have prem, then this body will totally go away. And that Shuddha Sarup will come, and Siddha body will come, Parikar Deh, and then this is most upper class of meaning of liberation. Agrahe mukti tabe sarva bandhanas tabe se haite pare Sri Krishna radar. And then we can serve. This liberation, most confidential meaning is Braj Prem. If anyone achieves, this is the highest meaning of liberation. Vishnuangri lava, Krishnangri, Radhangri lava, Mukti, this is lost. Yes. What?
Swarupena vyavastiti.
Mukti mukti. This. Puchhiye.
He says sometimes Krishna goes in the house of the neighbors to steal yogurt. When he doesn't find, he twists the ear of the baby gopis. He said, I can understand why he makes some problem for the elderly gopis, but why he's doing for these small baby
monks?
Why
he's hurting the babies?
Oh. Why he's making them cry?
Why he's making them cry? Hurting.
They have some attachment. Not pure love for Krishna. So if there is some little smell of that thing, and by doing so, and he at once removes that thing. First you should give me dakshina and then any question. And that question, the dakshina is this. You'll have to promise that you'll have to give dakshina to Maharaj because he's doing so much labor and so much things, giving so much. So my all books which are going to be printed, published, you'll have to promise that at least 10 books
In 1 year.
Once a month.
Huh? In a year.
In a year. Acha.
Yes.
In a year.
That means 12 in a year.
I will distribute. And I will read that book and say, take the essence also. And I will preach. This will be the daksha. And who will do more? Instead of 10, if they are doing 100, then I will give them some rewards. Shraddha. And if more, then nishtha. And if 1,000, more than 1,000, then I will, may give them
Ruchi.
Ruchi, like this. Okay? All are.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I want to see. What?
10,000 books you will give Prem.
Yeah. No, no, no. I
will not
give.
He said to take the essence.
No, 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 I cannot. Because I have some Ruchi up to that. I'm conditioned soul. I'm not like Ruth and Raghunath. So I will not tell lie. And good bogus promises.
Gurudev, I want to ask you about...
In a beja.
What?
You were telling me Mahaprabhu had 3.5 intimate associates in Puri. And
you have questioned me anyhow before.
But you didn't finish explaining. Some years ago you said...
I have answered, but you will realize...
Later.
Gradually.
When we are in
Rupa Goswami was more. Sanatan Goswami was Manjari. All the Ashta Sakhis were there. Brinda was also there in shape of any man. Jogmaya was also there in any shape of male shape. But it has been told in very condensed form. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, following some marjada of Prem, because he was like Guru, not like Krishna. We cannot have Prem, Sringar mood with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No? As you like a Guru with some rules and regulation and marjada, we can be there. So, very rare it has been told, like 3.5. But actually, there were so many qualified devotees. But we should admit what Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has to show that this mood was so high, special and secret, that it is so rare. Only to prove this. Yes.
You once said that Madhavi Devi had some tinge of Aishwarya and that's why she was considered just
no.
Half a person.
No.
I have an announcement.
Yes.
Final announcement.
Yeah.
Oh, now it is so much time.
Yeah.
Oh, we are going to
Bazar
and so much time. You can ask there.
Today is the last class. Gurudev will be leaving tomorrow morning early to go to Badger. So I'd like to request all the devotees to please get together in your cars after prasadam to go ahead to Badger. Get situated in the camping, in the tents, or the devotees' houses that you're with so that we can have a nice reception in Badger when Gurudev comes.
Also, I'm also requesting you all, don't make your requirements so
high
that anyone cannot satisfy. So we should try to control our requirements very little.
Minimize.
To maintain our lives. So we should also see the status of the persons to where you are going to be hosted. Don't make so many
demands.
Only demands should come to me that I want Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Bhakti. No. Then I will be paid more.
So there'll be no class in the evening, and if, yes, tonight in the evening. If yesterday, Nanda Gopal Prabhu had arranged three rental cars with some devotees, you know who you are. Anybody who has any room in their car, please try to fill it up, pack it up as much as possible. There's some devotees like Bhakti Sar Maharaj and Prabhu, Jagadish Pandit. If anyone doesn't have a ride, they should come afterwards and talk with me, and we'll try to help you get a ride to Badger.
Any difficulty, problem, you can suggest from him, discuss, and he will try to.
I would like to extend my warm thanks to Srila Gurudev for coming here and giving such wonderful Harikatha, enlivening myself and all the devotees. I've heard that everyone has appreciated the program. And I want to give special thanks also to a few devotees that have been very helpful. I'm not so qualified to do everything. This is a big project, and some devotees have done a lot of work. Janardhan Prabhu has helped a lot with the foundation. A lot of shopping, a lot of cooking, and Brinda Devi and Tunga Vidya. Everyone has been very helpful. I want to thank everybody. Tapan Mishra has been cooking.
And had he done that what?
Lalit?
Lalit Mohan.
He has done so much.
Kita Sansa.
The drummer's place.
Don't give him that Lalit.
Clapping more.
No, for him. Don't you?
I'd also like to thank all the devotees for their financial contributions that has made it very helpful to get this big place. And hopefully we've had a good impression on the management here, and they will allow us to come back next year. I think they have impressed with, originally there was a few problems with the children, but that seemed to be taken care of, and they were quite impressed with our group, so be a problem for next year. I'd like to invite everyone back by Krishna's mercy, by Gurudev's mercy. We can have a program next year also.
That should be.
Yes, announcement.
So, if anyone would like to take advantage of Gurudev's special offer to get Shraddha, so please come and see me immediately after the class, because I'm going to pack up all the boxes to move to the next place. So if anyone wants books to take on consignment for distribution and then pay later, they can come.
No, pay at once.
What?
किताबें आपने बोला है तो बोल रहे हैं इसके बाद में किताबें बंद करने से पहले जिस चीज को चाहिए वितरण करने के लिए आके ले लेंगे वो बोलते हैं पैसे बाद में दे देने बोलते नहीं पैसे अभी देना
ना ना कोई जरूरी नहीं है
no.
Be some lenient. If there are anyone poor, after that they can pay.
No. The thing is, if all the disciples and all the devotees who are favorably inclined purchase 10 books, yeah, and they promise in advance, then it is very easy to print more books, and we can supply them cheaper. This idea came up this morning when we met with Ramdas Prabhu and his brother. They suggested to help facilitate the printing price and also the distribution, that every devotee can take at least 10 books, purchase them for a good wholesale price and give them out to his friends during the year.
But I know that there are some that they cannot give money at once. I know also there are so much poor. So some leniency should be done. I'm only telling that they should, in future they should distribute books.
Yes.
And if you will tell that at once to buy and to sell, it will be maybe.
But for 10 books it is not so much.
Not those who can do, easily they can do. Otherwise.
All of them have.
Yes.
Not for.
What? They can borrow from Hey,
10,000 books from him. That boy. You can search here and then enter, possibly. Possibly. So that he could not run away. Oh, kirtan should be done, Madhur.
Uh-huh.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna.
Yes, but you have to.
Funny joking. Okay.
Thank you.